you seem to be thriving in pain.
I suppose.
But not as thriving as your fear.
Why is my fear for you so strong?
It crawls into your skin like a cold hell.
You know pain and suffering all too well.
I plariatum, my dear.
I believe this is the part of the dream where I try to defy you, but somehow it always fails.
Because I'm fear, as you have embodied it.
If I close my eyes and try to sleep, maybe I will dream of better things.
What on earth are we dealing with here?
Something bizarre. You know that gothic novel that's been rather popular?
Dracula, am I correct?
Yes, she's been having nightmares of the character of the novel. Myths and folklore are common elements amongst mental patients and their delusions. There's plenty of theories to describe it.
And there are clearly not enough ways to get that girl from poking your eye out with a needle.
Oh yes, I myself don't see what the fuss is about really. Most novels printed these days are rubbish. I actually hear they're making a film about Dracula.
Who on earth would pay to see that?
Well, personally, I wouldn't mind dragging bloody ungrateful children to the picture house just to set them straight.
I think the girl is just as qualified to do that, don't you think?
Perhaps I should write to Bram Strucker and tell him that if they do make a film on Dracula, he should just burn every bloody damn copy of it.
Yes, indeed. Though I believe all things lost on Earth have a will to survive.
Here? Why here?
It's your fear, my dear. You should understand it more than I do.
The dragon women are here. As usual, they don't speak.
They will speak when they have something worth to say.
What is the point of this terror?
Is this what you think this is? Terror?
Yes! I'm constantly cold and afraid.
You will know the function of your terror soon enough.
I need to know now. By day, my arms are bound by disgusting animals. By night, I try to scream, and for some reason, I can't.
I cannot scream because a dragon has clutched my soul.
Suddenly, the mare had shifted. Suddenly, the wind had changed.
All night, all day, all bloody minute of every hour with this Dracula nonsense!
Bringing me here. I want to break free of your grip.
You're an ill woman. And you're keeping yourself here.
This doesn't seem real. Like some perverse fantasy that shouldn't exist.
Have you ever felt like your life was a decaying strip of film? Abandoned, then forgotten. And then burned. destroyed for all eternity.
What is this? What do I do?
Burn the flames!